back with a gun like I'm in Iraq. And in fact,
so, you want to live in a dorm room? Here's some tips.
Crackle and snap back and battle my own shadow, cause y'all whacking all that.
Tip number one, don't use your roommate's stuff without permission.
Dude, I gotta put this deodorant on. I gotta get ready for this date.
Tip number two, never wake a sleeping roommate.
Hey, Dustin, check this.
When your roommate wants it quiet, be quiet.
Baby, 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 no.
Tip number four, clean up after yourself.
It's like he had a party by himself. Hey, why don't you clean up after yourself sometime?
I don't care!
Tip number five, don't do anything that makes your roommate uncomfortable.
Look at this!
Tip number six, always take care of your roommate's pet.
Dude, Pim, you think you can help me out and just watch my dog really quick? Cause I gotta go to work, so just hold on to my dog real quick. I'll be back, alright?
Yeah.
Alright, thanks, man. Hey, Vim, so where's my dog? Vim? Where's my dog? Vim! What the?
Tip number seven, always have a good time with your roommate. Tip number eight, accept your roommate for who they are.
What's that smell? What are you doing?
And that's how my story ended, dude.
Man, that's such a good story.
I know, it all started off with you in the storm.
Thanks for watching our video. Now that you know our tips, hopefully you'll live college life happily.
Who's this girl?
I don't know, this is our dorm. Get out of here.
Oh yeah.
Dude, I gotta tell you the story.
So, you wanna live in a dorm room? Here's some tips.
Chill at our dorm.
Oh, by the way, I got a story to tell you.
So, you wanna live in a dorm room? I'm gonna punch you in the face.
Wait, let me use this video quick, man.